Welcome back, guys. Looks like we've got another chance to take out another armoured cruiser, so it's probably going to be long-winded again, but we need to do it. We need to win this campaign. I will not rest until I've beaten this campaign. Sounds like we've encountered another critical hit. And it's still raging. Well, that's rather frustrating. We've got a couple of fires going now though, so fingers crossed we'll get some good damage out of it. Looks like I'm fighting the collision avoidance here. It's not going to go well. Well, I don't want to speak too soon, but we've only lost one battleship, destroyer so far. And he's almost down. There's nothing more frustrating than having one compartment left to destroy. This is tiny little one here. There we go. We got there. We only lost one destroyer that time, so I'm happy with that. So I got more victory points than him. Didn't look like the enemy built any more ships again. So let's see if we can just take down this destroyer and some more transport ships. I really feel like I'm doing damage to him. I don't know how much. It's impossible to tell, but I mean, this can't be difficult. This can't last long. Let's just hope the enemy transports don't have guns again. Doesn't make too much difference if they do, but it'll save us on a few repair bills. We've still got one torpedo I need to worry about. That's that dealt with, so I mean, really, I want to take down the transports, but I'm not messing about. Just get the job done. Another 131, not a huge amount, but another ship down. Port damage. I wish I'd have noticed that it was a port strike. Oh, you can't look. I don't think you can look because you have to do it immediately. I want to know if that actually takes down the available tonnage, but... Oh well. Oh, that's not good. Why does it keep giving me the battlecruiser as an enemy? Leave me alone, battlecruiser. Yeah, I'm going to skip that one. Let's have a look, see if they build a ship. Nope, no more ships built. We lost another transport, so... I think we're getting there. I think so, anyway. Well, we'll call it a day on this one, guys. So, thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Take care.